left off, we were gonna in the process of making America great again. On being a Republican. So yeah. he wrote up. There we go. What makes you be electable? Your vote. Yeah, good to know. Well yeah, but the left-wing Nazi then. Oh. Okay. More left-wing Nazi. Because the left-wing question speak. And the toy boy doesn't know. Bit of a nosebleed, but nothing to check about stuff that's tough. So I'm achieving. Okay. There you go. We're gonna splatter this place here. Red is a Republican. But hey, yeah, man, this music, does this sound awfully familiar? I'm gonna say it does, but nah, I got nothing. Bird. Not the prince. Alright, we can pass the 7-Eleven. We're left with nothing. So I've been up there, left with gun over there, but it's gonna be a sweet gun over there too. That's everyone. Let's see this one. Let's make it more accurate. Oh no, let's go to see one sombrero wearing culture appropriating imp. That's not where you came from, you spawn. By one was bad enough, then we can't by two of them. And I don't even ever believe it. There you go. I can break it. Still the bird. No. But yeah, it's fun as well to see how these soy boys are all anti the Second Amendment rights, right? But yes, they have their own guns. I mean, I don't know, but yeah, they have guns. Wanna know why? Because they... Oh shit. Quite a bit more.
Surrender!
No. I'm fucked. I'm fucked. I'm fucked. I'm fucked. Shit. Small stim pack. Because I'm in low health, does not mean I will stop me from experiencing the American pride. That would be pretty good. Are they dead? There you go. We wouldn't stop them bird. Oh shit. Trap looks well. That's not gonna stop me. No, it ain't. That didn't do much to me. Haha! Of course. I'll check discretion on some of the lefties will do. What, right? Much better. We fought the wall, and the wall won. Huh. Well then. Right. Give me a bit of a second. Gotta figure this one out. I'm going to call it all too. Perfect. There you go. Secret revealed. And I'm gonna do. What else happened? I have no clue. Oh, amazing. And then the wall just collapsed. Oh.
Surrender!
Okay, that you left wing Nazi. You left wing fascisti. Oh shit. Hospital. bastard, tax evading fraud bastard, hypocritical, whatever. I don't know, kid. Now just cut this up someone's bum. Oh, squished by the door. Well then. And I never thought that would be possible if he died from a door. But hey, it happened. He shoved and killed the left-wing fascist.
Thank you.
what? The depressed knuckles. About 10 ammo. Get a pistol. Cool down lock. Oh, for fuck's sake. Have we started? But I'm not finished.
Thank you.
sake. I got healed, and now this. Regardless, we gotta move on. What? Get an Easter egg if I get all these correctly? I don't know. Apparently so, but I don't know. Yeah, time to game a pool. There we go. One, two, fucker. Little bastard. Three, four. Oh, you hear that? Something open. Hold on. It could be here. No, it ain't. These doors are dangerous. The lady bathroom. Running out over here. Give me some good meds. Now I know. Man, that's a demon. I thought it would be a tumbler demon, but alright. Thank you. make America great again. The sound is bass line. Now, type it over back to paper. I gotta get myself some, routine target practice. But I can send those too. I mean, I'm gonna get my naked. So creepy like that. Shit, no, fuck it. Oh, that worked out so goddamn well.
You're fired.
Smitten. Democrats and a donkey. I know. Oh, what a poor mess over there. I'll be ashamed if I... I just executed a poor Chicago demon for no reason. Good. Okay. Forget about it. Get the glove. Experiments you got over here this time. Got a little gun. Yeah, it became dinky. Mini piece. Good. I'm back to normal. Alright then.
Stand still!
Good boy. Clint's armor, tempered glass, rocket cannon, margarine steel. Eesh. Well then. So much.
Stand still and fire!
Low energy. Donald Trump DNA sample. Combining the fish and iron into an election machine. Oh, poor bastard. Regardless, let's move on. Cute. Show us your coffee. I see.
You!
Let the muscle being silent. Oh, so that was a female bathroom. Oh boy. Now, hopefully we can have a clear idea what
you!
I still have an idea. What does that mean? Perfect. And weapon ammo. Perfect. Oh. Okay. Alright then. Fired finger. Perfect. Was having a really bad day, then I stole Trump sign, and somehow it got a whole lot better. Really now.
You're fired.
Yeah, those chairs are fired.
You're fired.
I hate the delay it happens.
You're fired.
If we don't jump with wins, I'm gonna fucking kill myself. Do it. Fucking do it. Make the world a whole a much better place.
You're fired. You're
fired.
You're fired. You're fired. You're fired.
I'm suicidal. I don't want to live in a world without Burn the president. I just don't know what's going on. My life is falling apart. New Year's resolution was to work my ass off while living in Nevada to get to Burn to win here. And he just got destroyed. I don't understand. Why don't black men seem like Bernie? I mean, the man that supports civil rights, yet all these minorities turn out to vote for a woman. Oh, who is bought out by the same corporation that hate them? I have been working on so hard for a strained relationship that got so bad my girlfriend has to see other people. Oh, you got cucked! I don't know. I know what you are saying. That dude, you are a serious bitch. It's okay. We're still together. When she urges the other friend that she goes to. Oh, you got cucked. That's a problem. Fucking problem. I met a good day. He's only black, but he's only a paralyzed guy. Back. Got back without sending content. He's my lawyer. Layer of my life being taken away. My existence for the past week has been condemnation. A woman I want to marry is having sex with a black dude. I don't know if I'm. No Bernie Sanders, civil record. Aw, you got cucked, you little bitch. I can't do this shit anymore. At least if Bernie were president, I could build a new life. But at this point, I'm close to a woman. I fucking love Clinton's supporter. And that one, hell, the vile whore elected, is probably spewing some stupid fucking Black Lives Matter shit. Oh, man. Give me a second. There we go. There we go. Much better, isn't it? I can't believe I feel right through all that. My head hurts.
You're fired.
And what are these
you're
up to? Oh yeah, look at that. Nothing.
You're fired.
South Carolina has a donor that leads to permit interim voters in the country. It's a good thing for Bernie. South Carolina is the opposite of North of NH. God damn. My brain hurts. Yeah, death. Not for fuck's sake. Much better. Now what? Okay, where to go? Oh, of course, I forgot about the room.
I know you!
You're fired.
Now you two got nothing here. Shitty. Shitty, indeed. Fucker. What about over here, Dan, eh?
You're fired.
Yes, I would not entrust my life to Democrat foot soldier.
Hold it, low life.
You're fired.
Me? How about you? You money stealing bastard. I mean, money stealing fascisti bastard. I got fucked up. Bernie Sanders. Top secret. Oh look, it does nothing. No one notices?
Hold it!
Much better. See? Now Donald Trump is a happy man. He is very, very happy.
I know you!
I can only imagine what the context of that was, but still.
You!
No. Medical bank? The fuck does this mean? Psychology ward or what?
You're fine.
I don't think so. You clone. Okay. Well, who's in the contention now? Back over here.
There
you go.
Prepare. Fair
enough. Kill the Maldimor. So yeah, over here, I know that there's nothing over here. The fire alarm does nothing. Proof glass. Fair enough. Fair enough. Here goes nothing.
Surrender!
Get fucked. Right. Now for the arch vial. You more vile than an arch. And get fucked as well too. Makes life a whole lot better as well too, doesn't it? I mean, makes life a whole lot happier, doesn't it? And I can't believe they went in the other way instead of duplicating me. And further what? Yeah, should I get anything out of here? No? No, I don't know what all these ones are about. Yeah, there's not much over here except a little storage. So what now? Key card, a If I remember correctly, then it should be somewhere around here. Oh, forget about that one. There we go. There's so much blood in the way. Sometimes it's hard for me to see shite around. Yeah, Foxy clone. Show us your 2P. Fair enough. Here, wasn't it? Yeah, it was. Imagine my luck.
You're fired.
Take a hint. This one. Guys out as well too. Well, they tried, but no. Right. Now we're gonna make America great again. Yeah. All right. Gonna do at least the standard base time attack rules. How well you doing the level affects your reward. Time you take must kill. All right.
You're a dead man.
There we go. Well then. Looks awfully familiar. Fair enough. Here you go, nothing. I...
Surrender!
Now what?
You're fired.
Perfect.
You're fired.
I know.
You're fired.
I don't think so.
You're fired.
Take a hint.
Surrender or die.
You're fired. My fucking eye to be. Perfect.
You're fired.
Take a hint already.
You're fired.
Yes, I love it how they just, you know, love to just snuff themselves in the middle. They always do.
You're fired.
Alright. Interesting. Oh, amazing. So what does this do? Fire you underwater, what, huh? I govern the water. Unless we not see. I fucking knew it.
You're fired.
Forget about that.
Finally.
Right. Sure, cause like... Where? Perfect.
You're fired. You're fired.
You're fired.
Give him a crack foot soldier, not like that. What? Oh, for fuck's sake. Really now?
You're fired.
Now to where? How long does this thing go? Holy shit. Feel for a goddamn car. Shit. No margin for error here. Fuck it. Knew it. Perfect. Of course, the only one thing I'm missing is well too, wouldn't it? This. Ah, you motherfucker. Oh, Jesus Christ almighty, just give me the damn thing! Perfect. We've got amazing idea, the other one, but suck that. Oh, you're joking, right? I have no clue how to plan that one. For that, you dope. Here goes nothing. So good. Extent that is. Finish. Average citizen. Ah, alright. Thank you. Bernie, you lost this one, man. But now, we're gonna make a great play again. Sounders, what? No, of course it would end here by now, but there's something special going on. Right. Something very bad could happen here, so... 1, 2, 3, and whoop!
Don't underestimate
me. Yeah, pretty goddamn fast at that. How many taxpayers have you frauded this time, huh?
You're fired.
I think I hit already.
You're fired.
What's the channel playing around here?
You're fired.
Well, man, pretty goddamn fast, huh?
You're fired.
I imagine my shot. I don't know, I mean, maybe because I can't pass all the time down, Jake. Like, they come in the corner here and now he's trying to shit. Felt the burn. Alright. Yeah, keep crying, old bastard. Especially for bastardizing the Republican Party level 2. He is nothing more, nothing less than a left-wing crazed maniac who only wants to get power and money out of himself. Well, then again, I mean, it's over. Bernie Sanders is no more. He's just all these... whatever the hell these fragments are. Well then, it's over. Sanders is no more, for now at least. So what's gonna happen now? Yeah, success for stopping Bernie Sanders. However, the blast did not finish him off. He just started babbling about nonsense and mentioned returning to the Mexico. No sense in dealing with the final blow. He's already a train wreck. An old fart as well, too. Upon further investigation, but the remnants of what used to be a Bernie Sanders base, you discover a clue about the location of a Hillary Clinton's whereabouts in California. It seems that the Bernouts have been hastily went to destroy the any data regarding the Hillary's Clintons, along with possible leads or hints of her current locations, leaving you with only one bits and pieces of information. Taking back what you have, you put your new glove. At this point, you picture of her in your binder and what you shout, "You're fired." Holy shit. Residential area. That crew would be eliminated. Well yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this one as much as I did. I look forward to the next one. So I'll see you guys next time, and until then.